Before I begin, I want to apprise everyone of an incident in the Strait of Hormuz today involving USS Boxer and Navy amphibious assault ship